couple of months ago, I discovered that Gary's wife is a wonderful songwriter. Gary's not too bad himself. But we're going to do one for you that this is the first time it's ever been done in public, so we hope you enjoy it. And the author is sitting in the audience, so the songwriter's right here with us. So we'll try and do it justice, Miss Marcie. Thank you. Listening to the patients and their constant cries and moans. Quietly I left the room, thinking that I'd be back soon. But when I left, Dad passed away at noon. I should have stayed a little longer. Should have stayed a little longer. Just 5 minutes, an hour, a day or two. I should have stayed a little longer.
Just one day.
I should have stayed a little longer. Now instead of rushing on, I should have spent more time with you. And fight all day. Neither seemed to listen to what the other had to say. When it finally ended, I heard my sister say, if I had it to do over, I'd ask him, oh, please stay. Should have stayed a little longer. Should have stayed a little longer. Just 5 minutes. Should have stayed a little longer.
Just one day.
Should have stayed a little longer. Now instead of rushing on, I should have spent more time with you. Against the rivals of our town. But I left to meet an old friend, thought the game was won. And I missed the look on my son's face when he hit his first home run. I should have stayed a little longer. I should have stayed a little longer. Just 5 minutes, an hour, a day or two. Should have stayed a little longer.
Just one day.
Should have stayed a little longer. Instead of rushing on, I should have spent more time with you. I should have stayed a little longer.
Just one day.
Should have stayed a little longer. Just 5 minutes, an hour, a day or two. Should have stayed a little longer.
Just one day.
Should have stayed a little longer. Instead of rushing on, I should have spent more time with you.
Thank you. Is that okay, Marcie?